Hello, Deirdre here again. So for those of you who haven't seen me yet, my name is Deirdre. I write and sing my own songs. I write lyrics, I don't write music, and I sing my songs a cappella. For those of you who have seen my videos, welcome back to my channel. So yes, I do poetry sometimes. I do stories every aloud once in a while. I haven't done in a while. I should do it again. It's kind of a story I have written. I have done songs with artists, different yoga Friday, and also for Happy Scout Sunday, I do songs from other groups, other solo artists, from musicals, and movies. And I say I did Switch McKean from Lion King for Good Friday, and today I have a poem and a song for you. I have a poem I wrote, so I am going to read a poem for you called The Warrior Within. About a warrior within me coming out and rising up, and you kind of like, don't mess with me because I'm a warrior and I'm a lot of person you should mess with. So please, let's pick up. Enjoy The Warrior Within. Before I get to my song, what do you have after that? The Warrior Within. Throw your sticks, throw your stones, play the victim, you won't get away. You mess with me, I rise up, stronger than ever. You woke the warrior within. Thank you. I'm gonna tell you what, you woke the warrior within. And now, if the camera. Anybody actually, bullied you, or someone that you knew, someone that, like, you see on a constant basis, someone that thought you could trust, or someone you thought you could, they really just did something mean to you, and you thought you knew them, you thought you could trust them, and somehow they came out and just did a really mean thing, or you thought you knew them. This song is for you guys. It's called I Thought I Knew You. I wrote it, and I hope you can enjoy my song, I Thought I Knew You, written song by me. Deirdre, please, let's keep all down. Please, enjoy. Oh, at first you seemed nice. I thought I could trust you. You were there, you knew how to make me feel better when I was down. And now you change, and so I ask, why you treat me this way? Throwing your sticks and stones. Why you treat me like the way you are? Cause I don't like it. Stop it. Just stop it. I saw, yes, I saw I knew you. I don't like the person you are becoming. You lit the fire, but I blow it out like a tumbling wind. I am getting stronger with everything you throw at me. Why you treat me this way? Throwing your sticks and stones. Why you treat me like the way you are? Cause I don't like it. Stop it. Just stop it. I saw, yes, I saw I knew you. Stop making me a bad guy. I am the victim here, not you. I could have a villain after me and you wouldn't care. Stop bullying me. You are in the wrong, not me. So again, I ask, why you treat me this way? Throwing your sticks and stones. Why you treat me like the way you are? Cause I don't like it. Stop it. Just stop it. I thought, yes, I thought I knew you. Why you treat me this way? Throwing your sticks and stones. Why you treat me like the way you are? Cause I don't like it. Stop it. Just stop it. I thought, yes, I thought I thought, yes, I thought hi, I thought, yes, I thought I knew you, I thought I knew you, I thought I knew you. Yeah, we got to keep falling down for some reason. Alright, I hope you enjoyed the poem and the song about don't mess with me, because, well, yeah, you shouldn't throw your sex and stuff with someone, especially if you're down and if you were there for them, but then you change. You're not the person you thought you knew, and like the poem, you woke the warrior within when you bullied me, so I am a warrior. Good night. We all are deep down inside our hearts. Just like Zena, as a matter of fact. Alright, thank you for watching. Have a great Saturday. I'll see you tomorrow for a Visa God Sunday. I've got some special plan for that. So, I'll see you tomorrow. Blessed be. Thank you for watching. Blessed be again. Have a good Saturday. Thank you. You too. Bye.